Next in the bread and butter series is printing a check. So from your applications dropdown, hit Accounts Payable, and under the All tab, go to Print Checks. So I am using pre-printed checks, so I'm going to select that, and I'm paying out of my Bank of America account. So this payment was selected to be paid out of Bank of America, so once I selected that account, that's why that popped up. And you'll see my next check number comes up as well, and this keeps a running tally, and once this check has been printed, that will update. So my check stock is one per page. There is a three per page option as well. If you have three per page, obviously select that. And I'm going to hit print. If you have several, you can click here and it will select them all. And you'll see a check number is not, field is not filled in because I haven't printed it yet. So I've selected it and now I'm going to hit print. This pop-up comes up then. And from here, I can hit print. Obviously, make sure that you have checks in the printer before you print. So once I go back, then I can see my check number has updated and my next check number is also updated. Let's say you go out of this, then you go about your day, do whatever else it is that you have to do, and you are waiting for the boss or whoever it is, the signer of the check, to sign the check. And then you want to come back in, go to Accounts Payable, print checks, pre-printed checks, hit my BOFA account again, and this check has been signed. Now it's good to be mailed out. I'm going to confirm it. So I'll select here and I'll confirm, and that's that done. Otherwise, if there was an issue with it, you could come in, select it, and void it. And that is printing a check. And as always, like and subscribe.